been doing two a day since August. Weights in June and July. Full season September, October, November, December. And we play the championship game after winning the playoff game on New Year's Eve. On January 11th tonight, we will have a champion. And I absolutely know who it's going to be. Definitively, 100%, 1,000%, 1,000,000%, 1,000,000,000%. Now that we're dealing in billions, as there's going to be a billionaire, baby, on Wednesday, baby. A fucking billionaire. Whoa! It's going to be me. Whoa! 800 and like 80 million before taxes. You pay your taxes, 600 million. Posted on my Facebook. Here's my plan. I wanted to buy the Playboy Mansion, 290 million. It's like 200 rooms. And then for the rest of my life, have sex in the 200 rooms with my wife. My wife said no to that. The boss said no. She said I'm a pig. So I changed the plan. Here's my plan. I'm buying a $10 million jet that I'm parking at Republic Airport, an airport 5-10 minutes away from my house, an airport when I'm in my heyday, every single week, going to Atlantic City in a private plane, once, twice a week, three times a week. I went 7 days a week for twice in my life. It was absolutely crazy. I'm going to buy that, and then I'm going to buy a $10 million house in all 50 states in the United States, and still have money to party, and still have money to run my business, which will be a fantasy trip. Hitting the rich, maybe charging $100,000, a million, $10 million, you gotta really think about it. It will be a trip where you visit all 50 states, $10 million house you live in, and I cater the party, and we roll! So listen, if I don't do a video after Wednesday, I love you, and that's the bottom line. But tonight, on the website, the Godfather Howie Feiner is focusing strictly on basketball. NBA, three NBA winners right now at StuFeiner.com. I have the game and the over-under and the parlay at StuFeiner.com. Plus, I have a free winner posted up on the homepage of the website. As always tonight, it's a college basketball winner. Recapping the weekend, 2-2 on sides, 3-1 on over-unders, 5-3 overall. That's a winning weekend, no matter how you slice it, including hitting my best bet, which was the Minnesota Vikings, +4, and 3-1 on over-unders. Listen, tonight I own the game, the over-under, and the parlay, and get it right now at StuFeiner.com. On the free pick phone, we have a 2-0 basketball sweep, 800-982-2211, 800-982-2211. Pay me for a weekly, pay me for a monthly, pay me for a seasonal package. I'm ready to roll. I'm ready to score out for you. It's the national championship. Let's rock and roll from me, your source, StuFeiner!